So yesterday I was streaming the Knockout Rush. We finished rank 22. I definitely did a good job, but we did a couple of mistakes here and there to potentially get into the top 10 rank. But I wanted to share you the raw 25 minutes I did Knockout, so you guys get a better understanding on Knockout, how it works, how do you make specific team combination, how does high rank Knockout in general look like, and what to expect when you're trying to get as high as possible. So enjoy watching the following, and if you didn't subscribe already, subscribe now, it helps out, and leave a comment down below. Thank you and see you next time. Bye bye. I will speed battle him.
Good luck.
And the second one.
Please don't take off my mask. My place too high.
I will use this team here. Seems about right. Wait, why do I have Unos in there? Wait, my whole fucking team is wrong. But it doesn't matter, I think I win anyways. But good thing I... I saw that. I just used an unruined Unos and won.
Wait, what rank is he?
0.1%. But I didn't. But I didn't pay attention to... I didn't pay attention to my own first team.
Damn. That's pretty funny, actually.
Even if the guy is faster than me because of the Unus, I still win just because of the R6 here. I think I should win this. Yeah. For this guy, I'm using this combination. Wait, I've almost fucked up. Wait, he might fuck me over if I do it like this. I have to change. I have to use TN Team 1. And for the second one, I remove him. I'm adding Hyde in there. Remove her. And add Cecilia. Do I want to bring him?
Alright, good luck on your Maka. I'm gonna hop up easy.
Okay, see ya.
See ya.
Okay, that's not good at all. Okay, we won. Did I get attacked? No. For the first, this is an easy win. For this one, I'm doing that. But I do two changes. I'm running CJ and I'm bringing Abigail too. And on top of that, I will remove Raven from there and add Gaius. And that should be the win. So we got that one. Oh, we found GG Easy. This one we are going with that team. And for the second one, that should perfectly be perfectly fine. Boom, boom, boom. Actually, let's remove Gaius and add her. And we are good to go. Easy win. Who's this guy? I'm quit. I don't even know. Let's assume his Unas is the fastest. Let's assume he's the fastest. We want to beat it by Gaius and Tavor. Because just in case something goes wrong and the Fang moves, these two can still do their shit. Yes, that's what I expected. for the second one, he's using Brewster. Wait, that's wrong. Raven, and then we are going to bring Gaius here. I think this will be a close one. Fuck me in the ass. So his height has the most HP. How am I countering this? Didn't I beat someone? I think I beat someone who was using it. Maybe this works. Let's try again with this here. Okay, that worked. It's fine. Oh, we fought full game. Jibiru, I think Jibiru has a... This guy, I know for a fact that he has like a super fucking... Does he have a super fucking... Does he have like a penta? Fuck is my Everett.
Brewster. Okay, we won. Sorry, bro, I have to attack you. Because I know I can beat it. We bring him. Bring Raven. This guy is a question mark for me personally. Gaius. We need Gaius. Fuck me in the ass. This guy is faster. Let's refresh. What did I use again against this one guy earlier? What was team one? This here. Abby's. Okay. Then we try this. Hide, and then for the second one. Let's hope for the best. Nice. We won. Three more tickets. We have 5 minutes. Fuck me. Dude, I always kind of lose to this guy. It's fucking annoying. No, I'm not going to attack this. Down. Fuck it. We don't have time. We don't have time. Fuck me in the ass. We have one ticket left. I should have refreshed. Seriously. Cecilia. And we are going to bring Gaius and hope for the best. Well, wasn't my best performance here.